Hi, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today I'm quite excited because I have another unboxing video. And today the pen that I am unboxing was sent by Maiora. And Maiora is a brand in Italy, or is a company in Italy that has the Nettuno brand, the Nettuno 1911, and that's what I'm going to open now and show you. So let's start. Okay, I see I can safely cut here without destroying anything. And here we have, between some black foam for protection, here I have the box. Okay, so we have here this black box that says in a shiny black surface into a black paperboard matte surface, Nettuno 1911. So Nettuno was an Italian brand founded in 1911, and recently it was raised again by this brand Maiora, and they just sent me this pen for review, and I'm seeing it for the first time, and I'm really interested in this brand. Here's a little booklet, and now this is a very interesting box. We have these, I'm not sure if this is plastic or a thick cardboard, but it looks like plastic, like acrylic. Very shiny surface. You can see the light umbrella there. And it has the Nettuno face, the god of seas, and this rubber band, and then these slides, and I think this is very classy indeed. And here we have the pen. It is nice that this has somehow an hourglass shape. And now let's take the pen out to show you. And I will focus closer. So the Nettuno has these, Nettuno 1911 has these series of pens. They have several colors for these, but they have only one model, which is this one, the Nettuno 1911. And you can see there, Nettuno 1911, and then made in Italy. This color, this finish is called Black Sand, and it really remembers like black sand because it has a matte finish, and even the metal parts are dark or black rhodium. This is very beautiful indeed. They have these arch bands here on the bottom of the barrel and on the top of the barrel, just before the section, and then here you have the section and these nib. That it is just beautiful. I'm really really excited and happy with these, because I think this is a very classy nib, an F nib, with like this two-tone, but it is only one tone, but because a part of it is frosted and the other part is shiny, it's really beautiful. I am really very happy to receive this pen for review. I really think it is just gorgeous. Even the matte black resin is very nice also. And it has a very nice size. And the barrel unscrews, and here we have, even here it is dark, but very, very nice details. This cartridge, this converter, and the converter is has threads too. Attach to the section. I'm really pleased with this pen. I just hope that it writes so well as it looks. I think this is just a stunning pen, and you can feel it just through this bottom. Very beautiful pen, and it is quite large. So, if you This is a very beautiful pen. I will link this up, and we'll try to make some videos about it, review, and maybe a filling up video just for you to see how the pen looks and how it performs, and I will test you and then let you know what I think about this. But meanwhile, if you can just check the Netuno 1911 on their Facebook, and soon I'll let you know more about this brand. Very nice pen. I hope you liked this video, and please come back for more videos like this. And if you enjoy this, don't forget to subscribe. So, see you next video. Bye.